That one.
Fast and furious format here. Men's singles semi-final. 2012 at the Polish Junior and Cadet Open. A big flip. Such aggressive play. Five. Didn't drop a game before that against any of his opponents. Went to the exact same place, Hugo Calderano. Nicely constructed point. Schellberg, very, very aggressive player, like the Chinese youngster.
5-7.
That's for an aggressive flick again, but too hard. Oh, against Wang Chuchen. And it's a great third ball kill. Possessed by his own ambition. And when Hugo's in that, and his power.
Two all.
Can't afford to do that again. And keeps the bat over the top. Very best, very close, but has yet to beat one apart from Haramoto. But you beat as a legend for what you achieve outside of leagues in WTT events. Redirecting it. Shovel serve, that was clever. Didn't know what to do with that. That's beautiful.
Five or seven.
Beautiful from Hugo. Again, five. He's just finding. It's scary at times, Hugo's power. Oh, a nice angle there from the reloop. It's in the rally. Hugo has him dusted. Oh, we tried to keep it tight, right in tension from Schell. 10-9 to the thrower from Brazil. Game point. Oh, it was there. It sat up like go. Oh, and Schellberg steals game two. Bert Newton. Noi. The balls that aren't long enough to attack. Schellberg tries a bit of emergency.
Two, five.
Pops up, here we go. There he is. Himself down a bit. Interesting rituals he has. Hmm. Oh, beautiful. Scar power. Speaking of which. Stunning angles there. Ball. Brazil's very best. At the double-handed backhand, for example. And it's a brilliant... The double-handed backhand there, but realised he was in no man's land to play it. Oh, well, he got it really wide. That was a beautiful shot from Calderano. Oh.
1-2.
Not a great receive from Schellberg.
Two, three.
Actual top spin power.
Four, two.
It's the face of Brazilian table tennis. No way. Oh my goodness. That is ridiculous. The counter out of nowhere is just second to none. And then all of a sudden... Because there's something almost in a row. He's mimicking very great players in certain aspects. No! Round a player in many departments. Against a man in incredible form, Yaroslav Shmudenko, the Ukrainian. Exiting this tournament. And he's done it.
11.